Why is my weather app not working on my iPhone? Let weather app refresh its data in the background. Open settings app general, make sure background app refresh toggle is on, and then turn on the switch next to weather app. Then reboot your device. Once your iPhone has restarted, check out if the widget is not working or not.